last little chat. When shall we name the happy day?
What happy day?
The day when our two hearts become one. The happy day where we hear the joyous peal of bedding well.
Sherry!
Oh, I do beg your pardon. Your lovely aroma just brought about a slight slip of the tongue.
No doubt you want to welcome your two little nieces.
Not really, what's that?
It's just a letter saying they've inherited the entirety of their late father's fortunes.
What?
They may be orphans, but at least they're rich little orphans.
And they've come to stay with their lovely husky wonky winky wonky. What's your name, lassie?
Tammy, and we're identical twins.
And your lovely sister's name?
My name's Tilly, and I want to go home.
Oh! Oh, I know, children.
I want to go home too.
Oh, I'm delighted you're so pleased to see them.
Pleased isn't the word.
Come along, you two. School tomorrow, and I want you all to have an early nap. Marion, help me take the children to bed. Say goodnight to Uncle Sherry.
Oh.
Oh, aren't they comical? Come along, dears.
Night, night. Night, night.
Come on, hand them over. Nobody needs a pickaxe, class, or a giant axe. Double back at the end of the term. Right, I'm in now, and we'll continue.
Hey,
hang on a moment, you can't just barge along like that.
But we want to sit next to Tilly and Tammy.
Sit at the front where I can see you.
Shan't.
Sherry, do as you're told this instant. Do not tolerate answering back. Any more nonsense and I will be forced to punish you. She'll give you a whack.
Really hard.
Now sit.
Oh, very well.
Right. History. Who can tell me where the Magna Carta was signed?
Oh,
Sherry, what are you doing playing about on the floor?
It wasn't my fault.
I've already warned you once before.
But this...
Not another word. Sit down and behave yourself properly.
It's not fair.
Life isn't fair. Right. Who can tell me who invented King Arthur's round table?
Miss
Kelly?
Ah!
Sherry, get up this instant!
But it wasn't my fault!
Sherry, I've already warned you once before! Any more nonsense, and I will be forced to give you a smack. So sit down and be a good girl like Denny. Right. See if your chemistry is better than your history, shall we? Right. If H2O is a chemical formula for water, can anybody tell me what the formula is for ice?
I know it, Miss Rowland!
Yes, Denny, what is it?
H2O cubed, Miss!
3 out of 3, Denny. Stand up and take a pass.
Oh!
Sherry, you are the naughtiest girl in all of Nottingham. Come over here.
But it wasn't my fault.
Come over here and hold your hand out, or I will be forced to exclude you. Hold your hand now.
Oh!
Sit! Right, I think we'll move on to music. All grab your instruments.
Sporty little twerk.
Twerk, please.
Sherry pushed me.
Sherry, what are you playing at?
It wasn't my fault, it was her. Poopy head.
I am not a poopy head.
Poopy head, poopy head, poopy head.
Don't call me poopy head.
Girls, girls, please. Disgraceful behaviour. I'm just going to have to split the two of you up. Join us in either side of Tilly and Tammy. Zero marks to you, Tuck, and to half the audience.
You don't deserve zero.
I know, but it's the lowest mark I can give you. Right, have you all got your instruments?
Yes.
Excellent, right. Do you all know the words to Jingle Bells?
Yes.
Excellent. Do you all know the tune?
No, miss.
Really? Not a clue.
No, miss.
Okay, I will play it for you, lucky things. Goes like this.
He dropped a banger.
Goes like this. There we go. Do you all think you can play that?
Yes.
Excellent. Now, imagine you're in a winter wonderland, okay? Up 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Robin Hood. Now, we all know Robin Hood, don't we? The notorious outlaw. Yes. Now, shall we play it again, but with feeling and gusto this time? Okay? Right, after 4 again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Robin Hood, Robin Hood!
Surely you don't want anyone to hit her?
Not at all. Five arrows and the objective is to miss her.
Yes, but what if they hit her?
Well, you can't make an omelette without breaking eggs, can you? Right. Who will take up my challenge?
I will!
No, Tammy, you won't!
Tilly, you can't shoot at winning!
The contestants do have to be at least 12 years of age, sir.
Oh, very well. Who else will try their skill? Is there no one but these youngsters? Who else will take up my challenge?
I will.
Who are you?
Roman Cabbage. Look, that's Robin Hood.
He said his name was Rory McTavish. Robin Hood isn't Scottish. Welcome to Nottingham Fair.
He is the man in green.
But he's wearing tartan. He's a Scotch man. Have you brought five arrows to be fired at rapid succession?
I have.
Great. Take your place at the firing position.
That is Robin Hood.
Don't be so ridiculous. He wears glasses. Robin Hood doesn't wear glasses. Let the challenge commence!
Help him hit me!
Oh, he's never going to do it!
Thank you.
a leader, he can be cocky.
Cocky or not, we met our match.
Go back to school.
Aye, there's the catch.
Let's sing along one final time.
To end our local pantomime.
Backstage people.
Thanks to Alan, the director.